Welcome back, Coach.
Never left.
Good. Smells like Beacon Hill.
Shut it!
Straight up like the Spanish, just bon voyage.
It's not the right language.
Call the cops.
No.
What do you mean no?
I mean no. You want to hear it in Spanish? No.
Here's an update from the Teen Wolf set. We've shot for one day. There's already a crime that needs to be solved in Beacon Hills. Here's everybody else's shares. Allison's, Scott, Sheriff. Look at Coach. Somebody stole the back to my chair, so they just put a sticker on a generic one. That's bullshit. A sticker! And now it's on the floor.
Sheriff, I don't mean to interrupt you. Somebody stole the back of my cast chair.
I'm gonna arrest somebody.
Hi, and welcome back to another episode of McCall Family Values. Today, we will be discussing how to survive a werewolf attack. Number one, do not follow your idiot friend into the middle of the woods, even if there is promise of a dead body. Number two, do not piss off a werewolf, especially on the full moon. And number three, if you find yourself hanging off of a ledge and need to be rescued by a werewolf, make sure his hands are free so he doesn't bite you. And if none of this works and you do get bit by a werewolf, make sure you have a very good best friend who is down to get dirty with the wolf. Thank you.
Do you get deja vu? Do you get deja vu?
Do you ever get a little bit tired of life? Like you're not really sad, but you still wanna die. Like you're hanging by a thread, but you gotta survive. Cause you gotta survive.
We're here tonight because my goofball son decided to drag Scott, his greatest friend in the world, into the woods to see a dead body.
on the set of the Teen Wolf movie.
It's not the same as it was. As it was. As it was. You know it's not the same. Answer the phone. Harry, you're no good alone. Why are you sitting at home on the floor? What kind of pills are you on?
Sweetheart, there's no do-overs. This is practice.
$10 on Scott and Styles.
I'll take that action. This bitch. Let's play Teen Wolf trivia. For $1, what is the name of the fictional town this show takes place in?
Beacon Hills.
Crap!
What the fuck are you talking about?
For $1, how did you die on the show?
I don't die. Don't you read the scripts?
Damn it! What kind of bullet does it take to kill a werewolf?
A silver bullet.
Shit!
Come on, bro.
Jeff Davis, for $1, finish this sentence. The bite is a...
A gift.
Crap! Did they tell you what I was going to ask? What kind of car did Jackson drive?
Porsche?
That's right.
Is it really right?
Whose mom works at the hospital?
Your mom.
No, come on. I know you're new around here, but for $1, who originally wore number 11 on my team?
It's a common call.
For $1, who bit you to make you an alpha?
Styles.
Wasn't it Scott?
Fuck!
What's the speed limit in Beacon Hills?
It depends where, what neighborhood you're in.
Does that help me get
out
of a ticket?
Scott's mom works.
Does that help me get out of a ticket?
Hell yeah. You can never get a ticket in my town.
For $1, does COVID exist in Beacon Hills?
Yes.
We're playing Teen Wolf trivia.
I didn't notice.
Yes, you do. For $1.
Yeah.
In season one, Scott was bit by a what?
A werewolf.
They told me you died. Are you really going to take my dollar?
Wow.
Good job, yeah. Good memory.
Worth coming today.
We're here tonight because my goofball son decided to drag Scott, his greatest friend in the world, into the woods to see a dead body.
It's out on the terrace. I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then we go down together.
Jackson?
Styles?
Jackson?
Already covered that.
Oh my God!
Okay, all right.
Here, William, you.
That's nice. Okay, not too close. Watch the hands. Okay. Okay, all right. Let's just break that up.
You did that?
I did that.
I kicked down the door. Now that we've all contributed, wanna get the hell out of here, huh?
Not without Ethan.
Ethan? What's Ethan doing here?
He's with me.
He's with you?
Yes, me.
Ethan?
Yes, Ethan.
And you?
Ethan?
Yeah.
Oh my God. I thought you'd never figure it out.
Heart to heart.
Just kids. Little kids.
You were never just kids.
No.
We're normally kids with this much desire.
First it was a movie, then it became a TV show. Now it's a movie again. My name is Ronnie Adams, and this is Teen Wolf History. And this music sucks.